Crypto is just a Ponzi scheme for people who think they're smart. Hey Binance, if you guys are so rich, give back the money I lost. The centralized organizations are always ready to f*** you up. DeFi is the future. F*** the centralized systems at Binance. Basically, if you think that, don't touch any centralized systems. Stay in the decentralized world. All the power to you. I think today we still need the centralized systems to integrate with the traditional financial industry so that we can bring the money into the crypto and also out if they want to go out. Crypto is just a Ponzi scheme for people who think they are smart at Binance. Honestly, they are Ponzi schemes. They are hackers. They are scammers. The industry is still very nascent. So do your own research. Research the projects thoroughly and only get involved in projects or coins that you're very familiar with. With Binance facing regulatory challenges around the world, there's almost nowhere we can go to exchange crypto. Where are the platforms that don't require KYC? There are smaller platforms that don't require KYC, but I would highly recommend you do not use those platforms. Those are much smaller, much riskier platforms, and those are much less compliant. I'm talking about centralized exchanges. When you're using DeFi protocols, they have no KYC, but at the same time, they also do not have customer support. I would really recommend you to use a platform that does KYC. Binance has no headquarters. Care to explain? @CZ at Binance. A headquarter is a concept. You don't necessarily need to be in an office to be productive. And I think especially given COVID, it has shown that you could do productive work from home or anywhere in the world, especially with today's communication technology. Binance Smart Chain is just a forked version of Ethereum. Why endorse BSC? It's too centralized and their transaction volume must be fake. Binance Smart Chain is an Ethereum compatible blockchain, but it's not a direct fork. It is much faster. It has much higher capacity. For that reason, you can facilitate a lot more transactions. And because of that, then you have a lot more users. We look at user numbers quite carefully. And by user numbers, we look at transaction volumes, daily active addresses, number of people on Twitter, number of people in Telegrams, what we call share of voice on social media. It will actually take more work to fake all of those metrics than to build a platform that people use. Thank you. What I don't understand is that you list some coins on the exchange that are totally fake, but not very good projects like blah, blah. This is not fair. So I understand your sentiment that you may have very good projects in your opinion that we did not list, and some of the projects that we list that you do not like. Today we list about 600-700 coins out of probably 6 million coins. So only 1 in 10,000 coins that's ever created gets listed on Binance. So it is 0.01%. So it is a very small number. And we do try to list the projects we think that are solid. And we look at multiple metrics to prevent people from engineering the user numbers. But we do try to select the best projects in the industry. As Binance has grown, CZ at Binance doesn't care about users anymore. You can tell that community feedback isn't implemented as quickly as before. We also have a lot more community feedback that we need to handle. And today, Binance is about 90 million users worldwide. 90 million users really way outnumber our team size. We have a couple thousand on our team. We do try to implement many of them as quickly as possible, but we don't get to all of them. For feedback that you have that you think is important, please do communicate to us in multiple channels. On Twitter, we may or may not see it all the time. In Telegram groups, chat directly with our customer support, chat online chat. And also, if you meet any of the Binance team members, do give them their feedback. We have a lot of room to improve. We have a lot of room to grow. We'll try our best. Hey, at Binance, if you guys are so rich, give back the money I lost. There are people who profit and there are people who lose money. And the money that you lose, you have to be responsible for it. You have to have the mindset that you are earning the money. You're responsible for the money. And if you're not a good trader, trade with tiny amounts to learn it. And only once you become good at it, increase the amount. We have received all your feedback and we will keep working on them in 2022. Happy New Year, Binance users.